Hey Flex fans, so me and my mom were at Target and we got some toys that I thought it would be fun to open up on video with you. So I think we should go biggest to smallest. So first we're going to start with our Hatchimals. And so we have a friend that would love to help us with the Hatchimals. So I'm gonna get my little lab parakeet over here. And so she is going to help us hatch the egg. Okay, now they're open. So we're going to just rip the cover.
Push all the trash out of the way.
And so now it looks like it's like a little egg container. So now I want to take them out.
Oh, they're pink, cute.
No, they're green.
The eggs are not green, the eggs are pink.
They have green speckles on them. So now you can use this as a little nest.
Do you know how to crack them?
So now the bird is going to help us hatch them. Okay, so now I got these open, and so now we're just going to pop them out very carefully, and it comes with this common little like horse, and it is really cute. I'm trying to get it out now so we can get a better view of it. So this is the little horse. It's like a little Pegasus with the wings.
Very cute.
And it has a horn on it. So I'm wondering if like there's like a deck of it to go with it. So I'm gonna put it over here with the bird. And so now I'm going to carefully pop our eggs out. Okay, so we have all of our eggs, and I'll show you how to warm them up. So you see the purple heart is now purple, but now when you rub it, it'll get warmed up, and it'll change to pink. Okay, I think the egg's ready to crack.
Okay, show us how you crack it.
So now you find the soft spot. Okay, so I found the soft spot. And now, crack the egg.
What is it?
Oh!
What is it?
So it looks like a little cow.
A little cow.
That's so cute.
All right. I will see if I can find them on the checklist.
And now, so perfect. Now we can put another one of our eggs in the nest.
That is a goat. It's called Nighting Goat.
Okay. So none of the eggs wants to stay in the nest. So, we're just gonna crack another one of the eggs. Okay, so now it's pink, so now we're going to have to find the soft spot on the egg. Oh, I found the soft spot, so it's right here. And now, push in, and out. Okay, it should be coming out.
Had green spots on the egg?
Yeah. So now we're going to crack another one of our eggs. Okay, little lab parakeet. So help us. Can you help us warm up the egg? Okay, so looks like our little lab parakeet helped us warm up the blue egg. So now we'll just find it. Soft spot. Thank you, little lab parakeet.
So I think the last one we opened was a possum.
Oh, so I found the soft spot. Oh, I can tell this one's gonna be a really cute one already.
Oh, and the goat one is an ultra rare. The first one we open.
Yay. Oh!
Oh, that's cute. What color are the speckles? Blue?
Yeah.
Well.
Okay, so now we are going to warm up another one of our eggs. Okay, looks like our little lab bird helped us hatch another one of our eggs. So now we're going to take our egg out and find the soft spot. Oh man, this is so cute.
The donkey's really cute. I have to get the donkey.
Oh!
What is that? What color are the speckles?
I think they were green. Oh, that's so cute. clouds. So now we can move.
What the heck is that?
Now we can move our other two. Okay, so it looks like our little lab bird warmed up the pink speckled egg.
So the last one we opened was a dragonfly.
It's a common.
So we have a dragonfly, the beaver, the possum, the little pegasus, and a goat so far.
Oh, can I find a soft one? I think we got another dragonfly, but it's a pink one. Oh wait, no, it's a little bumblebee.
Oh, that one's cute.
I love that one.
Oh, it's Beeble.
Beeble.
Dragon Flip is the dragonfly.
So cute. So now we're going to...
Last one.
Okay, so now we warmed up this egg, and now we're just going to find our soft spot. It's light blue.
Probably river then.
Yep. Oh, it's
flat. Is it? Oh, it is, I think. Yes, it is.
Oh.
Platy Piper. Aww. So cute.
So now we're going to get into some magic. So now, this is kind of random. I picked up this unicorn. I named her Magic. So now we're going to cut the tag off. This little tag off. And... she is just adorable. And another unicorn thing, got this ball for only $1. And it was like, I was like such in shock, and it's a bouncy ball.
Well, shake up, shake it up.
So now we can shake it up and ball glitter. So should we bounce it on video?
Sure.
Okay. Ready?
Uh-oh. And here comes Ruby. Somewhere.
Yep, somewhere. There she is. There she is. Come on, Ruby's. Come on.
Alright, so this was our Target haul for the day.
And I forgot something. It comes with a checklist.
Checklist, of course. So click on the link on the left to watch a video of Ruby and get to meet her.
And you can click over on our logo to subscribe. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye, Fox fans!